The blood volume during pregnancy increases to support the baby. And oftentimes during a normal pregnancy and a normal healthy woman, you know, that can progress normally. But in some situations, just that increased volume puts too much pressure and workload on the heart. And the heart muscle can get weak just from demand, having to work too hard during the pregnancy because of the volume of the blood flow. So oftentimes the pregnant women, you know, because you're getting short of breath sometimes during that last trimester anyway, but that can get progressively worse. Also swelling can occur of the legs, of really the entire body during pregnancy too, just because of and generally it's during the last trimester of pregnancy too. So it does put a lot of demand, you know, on the heart. So that's one of the things that we look out for in pregnant women who come to see us with complaints of increasing shortness of breath, swelling. It's not always related just to a normal pregnancy, so I think it's important. We do have the gynecologist OBGYNs send us patients to evaluate for congestive heart failure related to pregnancy. So I think it is an important thing not to overlook in the pregnancy population. I think increasing shortness of breath is definitely a sign, and particularly not only with activity, but particularly if you're in bed at night and not able to breathe. I know the bulk of the belly sometimes will cause that, and pregnant women have to sit up anyway. But if you feel like that's above and beyond what your normal pregnancy has been, and if it's just getting significantly worse, if you're not able to sleep because of the shortness of breath that you may be experiencing, you're having to sit up at night because you can't breathe, that's not normal. And then swelling, definitely. Increasing swelling, fatigue, all of those things. A cough, if you develop a cough you never had before, sometimes that's an indication of fluid that's getting in the lungs. So it's important to try to differentiate between what are the normal pregnancy-related complaints versus these increasing complaints of shortness of breath, swelling, that you see sometimes that go along with pregnancy.